Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to...
He's going to have a go here. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Now, what's the keeper playing at? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Schlager. It did look on for them, but not to be. Nice looking pass. Vardy. Oh, big chance. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Vardy. Real defensive commitment there. Effective pressure to regain possession. Donny van de Beek might be able to set up the chance. Well, it all counts for naught. Vardy. Zaha. And that puts them in position. And they could do damage. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. It's going their way. 2-0. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Rudy. Had a chance to whip it in here. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. Well, that own goal has put them behind. Made it a bit too easy for us. Oh, what an opportunity. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. This should be high-intensity stuff. He's in behind. It's still alive. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Jamie Vardy.
1-0 then. Zaha. Big chance. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. So 2-0 now. It's a good Wolves move in the making. Tremendous ball played through. Alexis Sanchez might mean business. It's a corner. And now the delivery. And the problem not completely solved. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on. Why not try a shot?
Gundogan. Now with Pepe. Mahrez. He could pick out a teammate. Vardy! And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now.
James Vardy.
Three goals without reply. Knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. And a throw-in it's going to be. Going well. And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Steven Bergwijn. Really a very poor ball. Really getting stuck in. Well, it could be on for him here. And it's there for him. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Making progress. And whipped into the box. Well, it all counts for naught. Oh, what an opportunity. Can he finish? Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Sanchez. Donny van de Beek. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Can they convert? Might still be able. And foiled by the post. Galindo. It's opening up for them. Now Sanchez. Good defending to prevent the chance. Alderweireld. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Can he finish? And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Takes the shot. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Zaha. Great opportunity. Still possibilities. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Van de Beek. Read it well. Alexis Sanchez. And threading it forward. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
It's a weighted pass. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Excellent read from Alderweireld.
The visitors have had total control of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
And able to close down the shots. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. And with that, the first half draws. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Nicolas Pepe. Mahrez. On to Pepe. Vardy. Nicolas Pepe. And take it away. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Is this the moment? Can they keep it out? Not a time for cool heads. Vardy. Well, the ball lost here. This looks threatening. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Looking for the angle. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them.
Wilfried Zaha. This is Thiago Silva. João Cancelo. Jamie Vardy now. Over the touchline for a throw-in. So making the substitution now. Zamora. Fruitful looking attack. He has time to play. play is over. Cleared away. Gundogan. And he read it well. It's a good Wolves move in the making. Well read to win possession back. And the pass could do damage. This looks promising. Oh, big chance. Can he find the net? A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Pepe. And that is offside. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Nicolas Pepe. It's with Gundogan. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Oh, great vision. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Alderweireld. They've regained possession. An attack full of promise. Went in strongly, decisively. Vardy. Now Mahrez. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. A chance to whip it in. Vardy, real chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Tremendous ball played through. Magnificent defending. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Now they've lost it. That is how to apply the pressure. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for it now. It will go down as an own goal. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Oh, skipping away. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.